I feel like we are ordained hipsters now after spending this much time in Asheville. What's up, V Nation? We are coming to you live. No, I'm kidding. What's up, V Nation? We are in Asheville, North Carolina. We have wanted to come to the Blue Ridge Mountains for so long now. It just happened to take Leah's birthday to convince me to come down here finally.
We have been here one time previously, but it was really like a straight shot from Texas to Maryland, like 3 days, get there as fast as you can. I think we slept outside of Asheville and like literally drove through it. Mm-hmm. So this time we're actually stopping and trying to figure out what it's all about like we normally do. It is super cute. We love it so far. Let's go see more.
This place is super different. Like I had no idea. It's like a cross between San Francisco, Leah said Denver. It's like Haight-Ashbury. There's like hippie culture here that I was not expecting.
Right.
But it's like been very refreshing to see because I didn't know that was a thing.
And it's like in a mountain town, mm-hmm. but the streets are like super tiny and it's every building feels really quaint and small. And like it's funky. I don't know, it's like funky, but like not. It's hipster.
Yeah.
I mean, this is what I'm trying to say.
It is the definition of hipster.
But like, cool.
Like, no, like this is what I feel like hipster is. Because hipster is a little bit, you have a little bit more money than a hippie would normally have. Where they just give everything. Here it's like, trendy, hipster. I don't even know.
All these little stores are very like, ethereal, artsy, Thailand. Give me a back massage and like read my tarot reading all in one.
Okay, we got a pumpkin spice one.
Getting a pumpkin spice? No, we're not. You're letting me get a pumpkin spice? Okay. So today was not the day for the red bus. Well, I don't know what this is called. It's like called little bus or something ridiculous because it's huge. But we're not doing it today because we only have 9 minutes on our parking meter and we have to get back to the car and that would have taken like 20 in itself. So we're gonna come back hopefully when we leave town.
I just wanna say we just stopped for a pumpkin spice latte and it's only happening because it's Leah's birthday. Any other time I would give her crap for getting a pumpkin spice latte and being so basic because we're world travelers, but the American is showing in her today.
And I had a coupon, so it was free.
Well, the reason why we came to Asheville in the first place was because I wanted to go hiking in the mountains as the leaves were turning. And my favorite color is orange. So it's just like combination. Like I just, this is what I wanted. And Zach agreed to come with me.
I mean, hopefully the leaves are gonna be changing. We're gonna get on the Blue Ridge Parkway like right now. Forest. Everything's trying to kill us. There's bears, ticks, poison ivy. I don't even know what else. Leah's like, we need to be prepared. Also, we have a headlight.
Wait, I did bring a headlight. My dad would be very proud of me. But also we got like a really late start. So the sun's going down and it's getting really cold really fast. We may not survive.
But apparently Leah puts on a trail that hikes 8 miles. So fingers crossed we can finish this whole
thing. If this is the right one, we don't even know.
And now Leah's trail has led us to the road. But don't worry. I'm an Eagle Scout. I always know where I am. I just let her have fun with this.
My name's Zach. I'm an Eagle Scout. I'm a Boy Scout. Oh look, a trail. Oh look, a trail. A trail.
Zach was doubting me. He was like, we're not gonna find it. I was like, I swear it is a trail that exists and this is the parking lot and we found it. Good job.
Thank you. Are these chestnuts? Like we found in New York City? What do you think?
I have no idea. It I don't think like, I've ever eaten a chestnut.
It looks like a chestnut. Another one. This one is Jake. Oh my god, it has four.
That's so cool.
These have to be chestnuts. Comment in the comment section below if you know, because they just had half.
It is still just so nice to be outside, like spend an entire weekend outside. I think we both really needed this.
My gosh, my best friend Daniel told me about these, and he said these little stickers are all over the United States, like on random streets, on random mountains. And I found it on a mountain. This is the first one I found outside. I always see them on the streets. All right, and we were running up this trail. If you haven't noticed, we have been exercising a lot on our vacations. We put it in two of our vlogs now, but that's just our new thing that we do. We had a cheeseburger for lunch, and now we just feel like we need to work it off.
There you go. We really did like run up this hill thinking that this would be like the pinnacle, but it's definitely not.
The pinnacle means so many things to me. So that's really funny that in the Blue Ridge Mountains, there is a pinnacle that looks at forested hills, but you know, it's okay.
I'm an Eagle Scout.
But so anyways, now we're gonna go back down the mountain and hopefully this one doesn't fall again because I'm not gonna help her up.
Yeah, well, also it's getting really cold. Like I was saying, like my hands are getting Antarctica cold. Like it's cold, it's cold, it's cold. So I think we're gonna turn around, right?
Let's
turn around.
This is how she falls really quickly. Okay, there we go. We just got done hiking, and I think it's time. Oh, are you tired?
No.
It's time to go have her birthday dinner. What did you want?
Well, we're always on a budget. So I did some research, and I found this place that had Indian food, and that just sounded like really good and like something that I can't prepare for us, you know? So, like, it's tantalizing. And there was a picture of a non taco, and that just like. I was like, done. All right.
That's fusion.
We're going there.
That's fusion.
Let's go.
All right. All right. Fingers crossed it's open. Coronavirus.
Woo. Well, yeah. Flash forward. It's the next morning. It got too cold and too late, and we just decided to stay in. So it's the next morning on my actual birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. And now we're gonna go get the non-taco.
And hopefully, fingers crossed, get her that coffee that she wanted yesterday.
Yeah.
Earlier in the video, we saw the double-decker bus.
It's so cute. Like, people were saying online that it's a very touristy thing to do, but you just have to do it because it's so unique.
Yeah, and what better time to do it than on your birthday?
I know, let's go. I got a lavender latte. Breaking the mold of October. No pumpkin spice today. Ooh, it's good. It's really good. You would like this. If Zach drank coffee, he would like this. He doesn't drink coffee. Because we met in Washington State where lavender was a really big thing. And at the restaurant at the hotel we worked at, they had lavender iced tea, or excuse me, lavender lemonade. So good. So like the taste of lavender, it has like a little adorable spot in our hearts.
Hey,
all this hype of the non taco, the like squishy bread with Indian filled meats and like pickled onions. It's not gonna happen. It's alright, we're gonna have to figure out something else. But I'm really sorry, the non taco is not happening.
Now we have made it to the Asian place that Leah originally recommended when we came to Asheville. This is what she wanted to do. We had Asian tapas like 4 years ago when she visited me in Germany when I was on my big European trip. That was for her birthday. So Asian tapas are kind of a tradition.
This is the best birthday. Not a non-taco, it's a dumpling taco, and that counts.
All right, brunch was amazing. Thanks for having a birthday and giving us an excuse to have Asian tapas. I feel like we are ordained hipsters now after spending this much time in Asheville. What about you?
Yes, call us hip. This was like such a great weekend. I'm happy we decided to come to Asheville just to see it, especially in October when it's like a buzzin'.
Perfect.
We saw it, it's like peak time. And the trees are like starting to turn orange and red, and it's just so beautiful up here. And we even got to get a hike in.
Yeah.
So I think this is just a completely wonderful experience. I'm so happy that we did it.
Thanks for watching. We're not gonna focus. Okay, here we go, here we go. We're getting there. Okay. Oh. It is just going to be an illusion. Oh, there. One, two.
Thanks for watching.